Recently, my girlfriend has wanted to wax my legs. Now, I've said no, of course, because I hold my leg hair very dear to me. So we made a deal. I'm going to react to my girlfriend's liked TikToks. And if I laugh, say, 5 times, she gets to wax my legs.
Lord have mercy.
Help. Now, this try not to laugh challenge is going to be very strict. If I chortle, if I, that's a strike. 5 strikes, I'm out. Here we go.
Oh, boy, there we go.
Made it. Oh, no. He got eaten by the tar.
He's under there.
They're not even stopping. No pause.
Damn.
Stand for yourself.
He's doing the crawl.
He's under there somewhere.
This is like basic training.
We lost him. Oh, man.
You can't leave a man behind.
Okay, I laughed. Dude, that poor guy. I really hope he wasn't afraid of the dark, because that would have been scary. But I did do a little chortle, so we got to count it.
Doing this thing on my feet just now, and I didn't think about it, and I wanted to grab something, so I went to put it down, but I didn't turn it off. This is what happened.
That was a scene out of a horror movie. Again, if I was scared of the dark, I would not be able to retrieve that.
Does someone hear Ariel?
Yeah, it kind of does.
Looks more like Ursula, though.
I was kind of close on that one. There's so many Ariel memes going around at the moment. I can't stop singing the song. You know the song, right? What? You don't know the song? Next.
Orion.
Dante.
Dante.
Jazz.
Jazz.
Gary.
Gary.
Michael.
Michael.
And Ratatata.
Ratatata.
I had a friend in high school who could do that, but he sounded like a seal. I can't do it. If you're watching this, send me a video of you doing it, please. Next. Just relax, Harrison. Please just relax. I want my baby to be like that in the future, though. Like, my baby needs to bust a move. That was a good one. Oh, no. I've seen so many of these, dude. Let's see if this one has a little special something.
I'm just trying to be careful. Please.
I wasn't even thinking. Wow. Please hold it together, Harrison. Dude, it's just something about farts that get me. I'm a simple dude.
A few moments later.
This is a whole animal compilation of funny clips. It strained so hard to get that little wolfie out. Most of these are just cute. They tickle my heartstrings, then I forget what challenge I'm doing. Oh my god. That one, I would have laughed, but I've already seen it, so it's okay. I was prepared, but that is such a good video. Holy sh**. Dude's got some weak walls.
I can't do it.
My tummy hurts.
That came from the depths. That came up from hell. It went to heaven and it came back down to earth. Holy. Burps are like the fart of the mouth. Oh, thank God I held that. We've only got a couple left. Oh, dude, I'm nervous. I need to take a walk. Chill myself out. Okay. I'm laser focused. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Yikes.
Only two more left. Just breathe, please. I was too close on that one. I was too close for comfort. So that's what they do. Well, this is just educational content now. The last video.
I love my children. But my children do not always come first. Sometimes I get to come first. There's also a person inside of me.
Wait a minute!
And hence.
Welp, look where we are. It's just me, you, and my hairy legs, soon to not be so hairy. I guess there's only one thing to do now, huh?
I'm nervous.
Me too.
Why are you nervous? Right here, on the front. Once you put it on, it's gonna come off.
Yeah, and just flatten it down.
No.
Ready?
No.
Ready?
Just do it real quick. Just count down from three.
Oh, I'm scared. Ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
That's so
cool. Oh, it stinks.
Oh, look at that. Holy shit.
Can you see that? That perfect little square. Thank you so much for watching. Bye now.